Nós estamos num Brasil.
We are in a volatile Brazil. I just found out that there is news from the Congress today that makes corporate life extremely difficult. Why? Because we have to live in a world of volatility. Brazil will make it out of this mess. And what I want to say to the people out there listening to me today is how we can make the survival of business compatible with volatility. The speed at which decisions are made with the uncertainties that surround us. That is the focus today.
Esse é o resumo.